Welcome back. Let's take a look at a business news that has been making headlines this Friday edition. Now, local pharmaceuticals companies could become beneficiaries of a joint vaccine production deal that Kenya is targeting in collaboration with People's Republic of China. Now, China Ambassador to Kenya, Zhu Pijian, says this is part of the 1.1 trillion shillings Chinese investment plan in Africa over the next 3 years. Zhu made the remarks during a tour of GTC Center, the tallest building in Nairobi that has 42 floors.
During the Forum on China-Africa Cooperation held in Dakar, Senegal, the second largest economy committed to supply 1 billion doses of COVID-19 vaccine to all African countries, out of which 600 million doses will be issued through donations, while 400 million will be produced jointly with African countries.
Also called for joint efforts to promote and carry forward the spirit of China-Africa friendship.
Egypt, Algeria, and Morocco are some of the African countries who are already benefiting through a joint vaccine production with Chinese companies.
The Chinese government is going to set up a fund to support African companies to be able to export more to China. This was really, the voice of someone who is interested in making sure that this cooperation grows deeper but also extends its benefits to all the participants.
China has also committed to provide an additional $10 billion to finance green lines targeting African agricultural exports and hasten inspection and quarantine procedures. The trade promotion program aims at increasing the scope of products enjoying zero tariff treatment for the least developed countries having diplomatic relations with China. In the meantime, the Global Trade Center, a 7.5-acre development by Avic International Real Estate Kenya, comprising six towers, including a 47-level 3A office tower, a 35-hotel tower that will host the star-studded U.S. chain W. Marriott Hotel, and four residential apartment towers will be complete in 2022.
That is a view of the Central Business District atop the tallest building so far at 603 feet above sea level, the GTC Tower. Come April 2022, the office tower will be ready for occupation. I'm Regina Manyara reporting for Easy Friday.